opening project for the garage time. It'll make this look different. It's been very good to me for the past 12 years, and now it's time for a change. Okay, got my drawers.
Now I'm gonna take out the hardware.
A YouTube video, so pretty much an expert. So I'm stripping the paint off my drawers with this easy strip. It says I just have to pour it on. Oh wait, it's a shake. I didn't shake it. I have to shake it. Okay, is that on? Shake it. Okay, that's good. Goodbye, pattern. Darren and I made this 12 weeks ago. Time for some new things though. Drip. Well, that dripped. Definitely dripped. Maybe because I had too much. Dripping! Got you. I got you. Okay, good. And we have electrodes over there. Oh, my brush is okay. So in the other video I watched, the lady had a foam brush and it fell right apart, so I'm using a real paintbrush. Also, I'm working out in my garage, so I don't get too much inhalants. Okay, I seriously need to use a rag on some of that because it is so dirty. I don't want it wrong. Okay, paper towel. There's no rag here. That's what I'm talking about.
hard work. But it's good.
So this is where we're at so far. I've got paint taken off the drawers. I've got most of the paint taken out the grooves. Here I've stripped the paint on the dresser casing. Now I need to sand this down and then use my different grits to sandpaper on my drawers.
It's been weeks that I have been sanding, stripping the paint off of all of this, and today I'm finally going to stain it.
I'm a little nervous, to be honest.
I bought it with the chocolate flavor. I mean, I don't eat her thing. Chocolate is the color, and okay, it's on. It's on. So put it. Yeah, this is looking good. I like that. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get high. This is strong smelling. Okay, and I have to wipe it off. Okay, the only thing is the grooves. Shoot, how am I gonna get in there? Maybe a brush. My pants.
Oh. I am not thinking right now. I'm just so excited to stay.
Okay,
I'm gonna try a little bit of this.
Oh yeah, there we go. That's getting my other grooves. This is such a strong smell. So I'm gonna do this to five more. Talking to myself. See, he doesn't know that I've got a camera set up. He's an old man. Old men usually don't videotape themselves staining. Yeah, you definitely heard me talking to myself. I'm cold.
I'm gonna use gloves because yesterday that last coat, our first coat that I did, all over the fingernails. Couldn't get it out. Still there. So I bought myself. Okay. Yeah, definitely did not clean this properly.